to a series that I'm going to be doing. My name is Exo, and we're going to be playing Star Wars The Old Republic. We're going to be picking the Sith section, or Dark Side section, and then we're going to be playing the Sith Warrior timeline, questline I should say. And there's two choices between Sith Marauder and Sith Juggernaut. I'm going to be doing Sith Juggernaut. And then now we've got to go through the character creation screen, so we're going to sit on Zabrak. I think it... You know, Darth Maul and that. So we'll
Looks like
female.
It's time for a bloodbath.
She's ready for a bloodbath. Yeah, can definitely speak today. We'll go that skin color. The tallest body type we can get. That'll do. Head. What head should we go for? We'll go for that one. No scars. She's gonna have that complex. Okay. Lock that, please. Thank you. And then she has Sith eyes. There we go. Tattoos, the most important part. That one. Now we'll go for that one. I like that one. And then for horns and hair.
Defy me and it will end badly.
There's one. Actually, we don't need to be that.
Looks like
out.
It's time for a bloodbath.
Okay, you're ready for a bloodbath. We get it.
Now you'll
one.
See what a Sith is capable of.
And then black hair colour, probably. Seems good. Sweet. And then I'll go for stats. Oh. Stats. Ah, we'll go with that one. Sweet. Alright, so how this is sort of going to play out, if they're talking in cutscenes, I won't be saying anything. For this part, this credit bit here, I'll leave a timestamp on screen, you can skip this if you want. I'll just let it play through. Where those black things was. Starships of some kind. My old Star Wars knowledge is not too good compared to, like, I guess the prequels or the newer movies and stuff like that. Okay, spacebar it is. Oh, bit of lag. There's no one in the cockpit, it seems. No pilots needed there. Well. And here we are.
At last, you've arrived. Good, good. There is much to do, and every moment is critical. I'm Overseer Tremel. For decades, I've administered the trials that prove who is and is not worthy to join the Sith Order. The trials are a chance to weed out the weak. Those who face them either survive and become Sith, or die.
So the way this obviously plays out, you have options, and that changes what they'll say. So we're going to go with number 3.
Mark my words, I am destined to be Sith.
It wasn't destiny that brought you here. Yes, you are here and ahead of schedule because of me. I expect you to obey. You face your trials, you serve me, and I will make you the most powerful acolyte here.
I like the sound of that.
Sounds like a plan.
The trials themselves are difficult enough, but they are hardly the greatest threat you face. There's an acolyte here named Vemrin. He's your enemy, and he will try to kill you. We must prepare you.
Then he will die.
Let him try. I'll destroy him.
With my guidance, someday you'll destroy all your enemies. That practice sword you've arrived with is insufficient. The blade of lesser acolytes. You need a dominating weapon. In the tomb of Ajunta Paul, there's an old armory. A strong Sith warblade awaits you there. The tomb is thick with claw slugs. Deadly, savage creatures. Be speedy, but careful. They've been the end of many an acolyte.
Okay.
Just tell me where to go.
Once you acquire the warblade, I suggest you spend some time in the tomb bloodying it. Then come to me in my chambers in the academy.
Alright. Let's go then. Looks like my key bindings are how I want it already, so that's nice. Got some vodka and coke. Nice way to relax on the weekend. We'll get straight to it. Is this gonna disappear, or is it gonna be one of those things that I have to... Oh shit. Why can't I... Oh, this is not how I wanted it. Great. Change that then. Right. Just give me a second, I'll be right back. Okay, fix that. So now we'll continue. Side quest to kill some of these things, so we'll go ahead and do that. They got some gnarly teeth on them. So throughout doing this, I'll also mix in sort of like finance videos as well. Not videos, I'm sort of like talking about it during the video.
No,
as
Jedi
I find, I do have a dedicated channel
you.
To finance.
Remember, peace is
but I find
a lie.
People do not like pay attention long enough to learn anything, so if it's just in the background, people just pick it up, so if anyone has any questions, you put it in the comments and I'll answer it in the next video. Or if I'm doing like live streams, when there's actually more eyes watching, then I'll be able to just do it there and then. So, continue on this way. Surprise! So I'm looking to get a second monitor and then also a recording device, because sometimes this messes up and I keep having to do this again, because this bit is the second time I've done this bit now. The first recording messed up and I'm just that good that I do it again. So we'll continue going forward. This game does a lot of good things with its details, its long quest line, I don't really know many other games like it. But you'll see other players just running around as well doing their quests, and then this green means it's for the Sith warrior path, which is what I'm doing. Ancient droid, they're just stuck. Right, cutscene. Nice axe thing. I think the ceiling's falling apart a bit. Is this what we're picking up, isn't it? It's not the typical lightsaber I'm used to. Alright. We'll cop that. If it's inventory room, we'll give this an equip. There we go. Put the medkit down there. Now we've got it equipped on a Vex, so that's our new weapon for the foreseeable future. Oh, okay. Fall asleep. One droid dead. Come back here. Stop holding. That leap. Let me guess, these guys are gonna come to a life as well. How did I know that? Thank you, OBS, for always breaking on me. That's all I've gotta say to that. Hopefully we can stop that happening. I'm not sure how though. Tech wants to break, it's gonna break. That's not much we can do about that. Okay, but we're locked onto this guy now, are we? Fair enough. You're next then, pal. Whop. And running, running, running. Huh. We did alright there. Let's just heal up a bit. That'll be good enough. And loop. We did say to practice in the tombs, just killing some things, so. It says to kill these things, so that's not any of these, but. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. We'll jump over there. When I get close enough, I'll be able to force leap. Wee! Dead. 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 What power will that be? Oh. We have you. Hello. Can I kill you? Not if you jump. Boom. Saber strikes. We will take that. And I'm in the wrong room. Oh well. Got some practicing. So if there's any weird cuts at any point, it's just I have to keep stopping OBS and starting it in case it wants to break on me. Which is not ideal. That's why I want a more reliable way of doing this. Because this is frankly a bit pathetic to keep having to do this. I'm just nervous if I keep going for long periods, it's just gonna cut out and then I've lost all that footage. In this game, you can't just like reload last save either, or I don't know how either. If there is a way, maybe in the setting somewhere. I think it's all like cloud-based shit. Then you have to literally restart the game to get to the same point again. I've done that with another playthrough before. I had to go all the way from the start and I was near like the end, I believe, and it was just... I think I just gave up at the end and got pissed off with it. We'll see what happens. Hopefully we can be alright. We've got the lightsaber. Let's kill kill all of these guys, get on with the story, and I'll fucking bitch smack them for next week. Heavy strike. Let's have a bit more Vody and Coke. Go past these guys. I'm drinking Vody and Coke out of a Jack Daniels glass. There's gotta be some sacrilegious something going on there. Freedom! Ooh, pretty. I really do like the temple design here though. The pillars holding up the world. Kind of symbolism thing. The fuck is that thing? Yep. Ooh, we have quests.
Acolyte, I come with a message. Overseer Tremel can teach you the ways of the Sith, but not all of the skills. For that, there are specialists in the Academy. Overseer Tremel wishes you to meet them and learn what you can.
Makes sense to me.
Oh. That seems like a wise idea.
An acolyte who thinks. Good. There is hope for you, and pleasure awaiting your instructors. You will find the best trainers in the Academy's archive. You are expected there shortly.
Expected there, am I? Wow. Well, aren't I lucky? We'll go to him, I guess, first, get some new skills, and then... what the fuck is that thing? Alright. You know, just an overgrown, whatever that is. They put a lot of work into this game with the story and the details. It's constantly going for updates as well. I really like these guys. They're like my favourite thing in the Star Wars of the Imperial, just Emperor's Guards, I guess they call them. Or the Senate Guards, those blue ones.
You are strong, but you could be stronger. Show no mercy. The Force is a weapon. I will show you how to wield it.
Look at all them abilities. Smash. Turn to the fucking Hulk. Boom. He's only level 10. Yeet. I took no damage, but apparently took damage. What a way to go. Okay, he just appeared out of nowhere.
Hey there, Acolyte. Hold on a moment. Let me get a look at you. So you're Overseer Tremel's secret weapon. Impressive, to be sure. Afraid the old man waited too long to make his move, though. I'm Vemrin, and unlike you, I've fought and bled for everything I have. I demand respect.
Now this is a thing when someone is actually putting the work and someone else gets handed it. And then that, yeah, I can see why he's pissed off there. But then you don't... Yeah. You wouldn't be this confrontational about it though. You'd have to find a way of being more sly about it. As long as you win at the end of the day, doesn't really matter. People like this, they'd always have that thing in the back of their head that tells them they haven't actually earned it. Anyway, but God, say back off, because Sif.
You don't want to make me angry, Vemrin.
Believe it or not, I'm trying to keep you from getting killed. If Overseer Tremel had made his move a year ago when I first arrived, you might have had a chance. But now, too little, too late.
This is ridiculous, Vemrin. Let's just kill her and hide the body.
We're not on Balmora anymore, Tulgus. There are rules. Traditions. We'll leave the shortcuts to Overseer Tremel and his last pathetic hope here.
I like this one.
You're not very good with people, are you?
You're not funny, just pathetic, and you've been warned. Coming, Dolgus?
Be right there, Vemrin.
Oh, he's got a little dog with him.
Listen to me, you useless priss. acolytes aren't allowed to murder each other. But accidents happen. It isn't murder without witnesses. No more warnings. Vemrin's the alpha monster here. You go after Vemrin, you die.
That is an actual thing, because there's a few sayings like that. Three can keep a secret if two are dead. And then there's also one story, end of story. So that does actually work in, especially America. Right, so we've got Esquila. And we'll talk to this geezer.
Good, you've returned. You seem to be in one piece. Tell me, how do you like your new blade?
Killed things.
Take a look. I've already blooded it.
What are you doing, Father? I only just got my warblade, and I've been here 6 months.
I have my reasons, Escala. And you will not breathe a word of this to anyone. Do you hear?
Yes. Yes, Father.
Acolyte, this is Escala, my daughter. She's one of the advanced students here. On her way to becoming Sith. If she minds herself.
I'll keep quiet about your new charge, Father. But I won't be there if whatever you're planning blows up in your face.
Don't mind her, she's just sore that I'm keeping secrets. She growls, but she's loyal. Now, I thought I heard Vemrin's voice in the adjacent chamber before you arrived. Did he make his move so soon?
Yep, and I can't wait to shut him up.
Yeah, I hate him already. I look forward to ending his miserable existence.
If things go well, you will have that satisfaction someday. Still, I'd hoped we'd have more time. Vemrin's not the type to sniff around for too long before trying to take a bite. In a drive for sheer numbers, the criteria for Academy admittance has been relaxed. Now anyone with Force sensitivity is allowed entrance. Vemrin is mixed blood, the invisible rot eating at the foundation of the Empire. He must not be allowed to advance.
It's kind of weird how he looks down, but I guess Sith have their weird rules like that, so I'll just say do some of them.
So, stop him yourself.
Unfortunately, Vemrin's caught the eye of Darth Barriss, one of the most influential Sith lords. He's being groomed to be Barriss's new apprentice. As Darth Barriss's apprentice, the power at Vemrin's fingertips will be considerable. He could change the Sith for the worse. You must proceed to your next trial immediately. I want you to interrogate three prisoners in the Academy jails and decide their fates. Consider each criminal's story carefully. The decisions you make will be scrutinized, so let your passions guide your judgments.
Of course.
I will handle it.
Go to the Academy prison. Speak to head jailer Nash and return to me after you've passed judgment on the prisoners.
Will do, sir. Let's equip some of this gear. Oh, that's not one. There we go, equip. And, right. So I'm gonna leave it there. And then I'll see you in the next part. Don't forget to check out my other channels if you're into finance or into extreme sports. Check out all my social medias, they'll be in the link below and on screen for other video. And also remember to use the Train 212 link for a free stock. When you deposit £1, just click on the link, follow the instructions, me and you will both get a free stock. And then again, the Gemini as well. Gemini is the Bitcoin one. That one is a bit more expensive, you have to put in like £100, so it's not as worth it, but there's some extra coinage there if you really want to go hard into Bitcoin. So, alright, thanks for watching, leave a comment, share the video, like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.